The objectives of today's class are: after going through this lesson, you will be able to characterize cotton for its length, distribution, characterize fibers for their fineness, examine at low magnification the longitudinal section and cross section of fibers, determine the moisture regain of fibers, measure tensile properties of fibers and yarns, measure linear density and count of yarns, measure the amount of twist in yarns, measure evenness of